Good morning, everyone. And we have a very important lesson to learn. And we must learn this lesson well. Only Satan's people say others are heretic. So I need to first explain what it means by heretic. 2,000 years ago, during Jesus' time, if somebody says that you're a heretic, what that means is that everybody has a right to kill you.
Everybody has a responsibility, a right, it's the right thing to kill you. If they say you are a heretic, that means everybody has a right to kill you whenever they want to. So 2,000 years ago, 2,000 years ago.
And that was 2,000 years ago. So to call someone a heretic 2,000 years ago is a very serious matter. And Jesus, Peter, and Paul, it was because of this that was how why they died. And even to today in this world, there is still the Muslim religion. And in Saudi Arabia and Iran, and they are they call each other heretics. And they've turned into two different sects of the Muslim religion, the Sunnis and the So Saudi Arabia is saying that Iran's version of Islam is a heretic and they need to be put to death. And that exists until today. And to call somebody a heretic, that means that everybody has a responsibility to kill them. So to call someone a heretic 2,000 years ago is a very serious matter. And that's why it's very dangerous even to today. If you are a Muslim and you call someone a heretic, that's a very serious matter. Here in America, if you call someone a heretic, you can't kill them. Because here in America, you have freedom of religion. You can all they can say is that they will go to hell. So when you call someone a heretic, then what it means nowadays in this country is that they will go to hell. And I want to explain this. So if you are educated, so if you are you're educated, the real definition or real meaning of heretic is that the truth of the Bible stands on one side of the street and everything else on the other side. The heretics are on the other side of the street. Whatever is not in the Bible, that is heretic. Because all of God's truth, the truth in the Bible is already found in the Bible. So whatever is not found in the Bible, that's heretic. And I've explained this to you today. And Apostle Paul recorded this in Acts chapter 24, verse 14. And Titus already read it for us before.
Scripture is recorded.
Scripture is recorded.
但有一件事我向你承认，就是他们所称为异端的道。
But I confess unto thee that after the way which they call heresy,
又信合乎律法和先知书上所记一切所记的道。
So I worship the God of my fathers, believing all things which are written in the law and in the prophets.
嗱，記得呢度話，我向你聲明，他們所稱為異端，他們稱保羅耶穌所傳嘅道係異端，呢個他們。
So here it says that after the way which they call heresy, meaning the preaching called to Jesus Paul and.
所以我哋要清楚認識呢個他們係邊個。
We need to recognize who this they is, the pronoun they. Who are these people?
2000年前有一班人話保羅耶穌所傳嘅道係異端。
So there's a group of people that accuse what Jesus preached or Apostle Paul preached 2,000 years ago as heresy.
所以佢哋嘅意思咧就係耶穌、保羅都應該死。
So their meaning there is that both Jesus and Paul deserve to die.
这个就是称为异端的意思。
And that was why they called them heretics.
咁点解圣经里记载呢件事？
Why is it that the Bible recorded these things?
就系因为当时犹太人喺意大利罗马帝国里边统治。
And that's because at the time you had the Jews that were in charge in Italy.
Under the control of the Roman Empire by the Italians. 好像我們香港 1997之前 是英國統治。
So just like in Hong Kong before 1997, before the handover, it was under the rule of the British Empire.
根據猶太的舊約律法,
According to the old Jewish customs.
他們說, 這些他們說, 如果你 不遵守摩西，你係唔遵守摩西律法，你係異端。
So according to the old customs, Jewish customs, if they say that if you do not follow the law of Moses, then you are a heretic.
所以佢哋個個都有責任，要將耶穌、將保羅、彼得嗰啲人冚唪唥殺。
So that means that they're saying everybody has a responsibility to kill Jesus and Apostle Paul.
但係咧，喺羅馬帝國政府裏邊，佢哋唔能夠殺人。
But under the Roman Empire and the Roman laws, they cannot kill anybody.
So they have to go to the Roman government, through the Roman government, to kill them.
So they need to borrow or in the name of the Roman Empire and Roman courts to kill them. By the grace of God, my mother and all her generation, they all worship the Buddha.
從我開始，我哋唔拜菩薩。So from me, we
did not worship the Buddha.
我哋要信耶穌。We
want to, we believe in Jesus.
所以變成咧，我係佢哋異端啦。So
then I became their heretic.
但喺香港，我冇呢個困難。But
I didn't have this difficulty in Hong Kong.
因為香港嘅人咧唔會殺我。Because
the people in Hong Kong would not kill me.
政府又唔會殺我。The
government wouldn't kill me.
所以我能夠活到現在。I
was able to live until today.
我就因為有英國嘅統治，
and that's because I was protected under the British rule.
所以我唔跟祖宗媽媽佢哋去拜菩薩，冇人殺我。
So I didn't follow my mother and her ancestors to worship Buddha, and nobody hurt me.
但係2000年前，耶穌保羅佢冇呢個福氣。
But 2,000 years ago, Jesus and Apostle Paul did not have this blessing.
佢哋出資都因為 羅馬帝國嘅腐敗，冇負責保護保羅同埋耶穌。
Because of the failure of the Roman Empire, that they did fail to protect Jesus and Apostle Paul.
所以耶穌同保羅都俾佢哋殺咗。
Both Jesus and Apostle Paul were killed by these people.
但係保羅自己講出嚟。
But Apostle Paul himself said this.
我所信所傳嘅。 是合乎律法，合乎先知。
That believing all things which are written in the law and the prophets, meaning everything I preach, is according to the law and the prophets.
嗱，佢聖經裏面英文翻譯得好清楚， all things 係 written 喺 law 裏面，喺先知裏面，即係話
And what that means is that everything he preached was written in the law and the prophets. What that means is it was written in the Old Testament Bible. So the difference here is that their understanding of the scriptures is different. So according to the Jews and the Pharisees, so you have to follow the Old Testament. If you do not follow the Old Testament, then the Jewish people all have a responsibility to kill you. But Apostle Paul's explanation is this. Everything that I'm preaching, everything that Jesus is preaching is according to the Old Testament Bible. So you have one Old Testament scriptures, but then you have two different interpretations of it. So the Pharisee says that according to the scriptures in the Old Testament, you are a heretic and you should die.
But
Apostle Paul says everything I'm teaching is as written in the Old Testament Bible. By the grace of God, we can understand this. Why is it that we do not need to follow the Old Testament Bible? So today we are worshiping God.
We have prayer, sing songs, have
preaching. So we pray, we sing hymns, we have Lord's Supper, we have contribution, and we have preaching. So everything we do in worship has scripture and verse that we can back it up. There is one thing that is different from the rest of the world. It's just when we're singing, we do not have musical instruments. And that is according to the teaching of the Bible. We want to offer up sacrifice with the fruits of our lips. So those of you that are fathers to young children, this is very important. You want to see whether or not your children listen to you. Then you have to ask them to do something they do not like to do. See if they will follow. So that's the only way to find out whether or not your children obey you. You ask them to do something they don't like, enjoy doing. And if they still do it, then that child listens to you. If you ask them to do something they do not like to do, and they don't do it, so it doesn't matter how many times you ask them to do something he enjoys doing. All it takes is one thing that he does not enjoy doing, you ask him to do, but he refuses. So you have to remember this, then you have to know that this child is not
listening.
So you can say that, I asked him to 1,000 things before and he listened. But you have to ask him whether the person, when you ask him and you ask him to do something he don't want to do and he still do it,
so that's only way you can tell whether they listen to you or not.
So this is very simple, very important.
So those of you that are parents, children, this is very important to listen. So once in a while you have to test your children to see if they're obedient. And that is to ask them to do something they do not enjoy doing. If they continue to do, then they listen to you. And that's the same way with us when it comes to believing Jesus. And all my life, I'm not a good singer. That's why I use the piano to cover up my poor singing. So, because I don't sing well. So if the piano plays well, then it can cover up. So it can cover up my bad singing. So that's an example of something that I do not do well singing, but yet I still do it.
And
that's how you obey the will of God. They call it heresy. Who are these people? So everybody in the world can test what kind of person Jesus was. And everybody in the world should study about what kind of man was Apostle Paul. So everybody in the world should recognize that these two people, Jesus and Apostle Paul, were good people. So listen carefully. So the question is here. What kind of people want to kill good people? So who will listen carefully? What type of people will want to kill good people? So Satan. No other person. No, there's no other conclusion. Only Satan will want to kill these good people. I wish anybody in the world can tell me that I'm wrong. But I know that nobody in the world has a right to tell me.
任何人不知道説主的道是異端的人，一定係撒旦。
And anyone who does not know this have to be told the same.
佢自己就係撒旦。
So they himself is Satan.
Kevin 聽清楚啊，好緊要㗎嚇。 如果你不知道那些說好人是撒旦，他就是撒旦。
So if you do not know that these people that call good people heretics are Satans,
任何人說保羅是異端，他就自己一定是撒旦。
So anybody that says that Apostle Paul is a heretic, he himself is Satan.
現在錄在這個影像，放在網上。
So this is recorded on video now, and anybody can see it's me, John Chen, that's saying this. So by the grace of God, so all the sermons I posted online, there's a few dozen people that will watch it. And there was one sermon that's reviewed over 1,000 times.
Yeah, 1060 something, okay?
I checked this morning, 6 o'clock. So there was one sermon that's been viewed about 1060
some odd
times. So a long time ago, there was a comment that was left that says that my sermon was not preached well. So a few weeks later, that comment was deleted. I know why. So he must have seen the other sermon that says that anybody that criticized me saying I'm not good, they go to hell. Because then they commit one more sin. That is to falsely accuse me, John Chan. Because everything I preach is going to the Bible, the scripture and verses, what Apostle Paul or Jesus himself said. So if you do not say that it was poorly delivered, then you're basically saying that Jesus is not saying it well, or Apostle Paul is not saying it well. It's not me who was at fault. So Apostle Paul himself said this. That everything I preach is according to the Bible. I don't care what scripture it is, it's according to the scriptures. But they call me a heretic. So listen carefully. So they say that anybody that follows the Bible is a heretic. So what kind of heresy are you those who don't follow the Bible? I don't know what kind of heresy is called, what kind of heresy to call them now.
I don't know what kind of
So Apostle Paul says that I do everything according to the Bible. But they call this heresy. So what kind of heretic are they? So that must be from Satan. And that's the only conclusion you can draw. Because if you can, you do not come to the same conclusion, then you yourself are a heretic. You yourself is not a man. Because that is very basic. What they call heresy? They're calling all things which are written in the law and the prophets heresy. What kind of people are these? And I'm saying that these people are
Satan.
And using the scriptures, using truth and Bible, I can prove that they are Satan. These fit perfectly what we're preaching and worshiping today in the Church of Christ. Everything we do is according to the Bible. This morning we praise God by singing. We didn't use the piano. What is the scripture and verse? I'm not going to tell you today. And if you doubt me, then you should know it by now. And today we're worshiping God, we're praying to God. What's the scripture in verse
1?
And I'm not telling you today. And today we have
preaching.
We have contribution. What is the scripture in verse
1?
And I'm not telling you today. But if you dare to question me, then you must know. Then because if you didn't, you don't
know.
And yet you still doubt me. Then you are
Satan.
So how is the world going to debate with me, right? So if you don't know the scriptures yet, you want to stand there and say that I'm a heretic, well then you must be a saint. By the grace of God, we praise God. That John Chen can stand up here today and preach like this. And I challenge the whole world. All normal humans should know that the Church of Christ preach and worship according to what the Bible says. And welcome anybody to test us. And only in the Church of Christ can somebody say this. And according to what chapter and verse in the Bible can you find the name of your church? And I will say this to you one more time.
In Tennessee, Memphis, there is a Solid Rock Baptist Church.
In Memphis, Tennessee, there's a Solid Rock Baptist Church there. Because they put this out on the web. And one day I was studying the Bible, looking things up on the internet.
Hey, Moses, I still have a lot of English words not clear, so I want to look up what it means.
So there's some words I wasn't clear, so I was trying to study what the word means online.
Solid Rock Baptist Church appeared.
So while I was searching, Solid Rock Baptist Church came up in one of the results.
I was not searching for them, I was searching for something else. But suddenly this page popped up.
So I was curious, so I wanted to see what they were talking about.
Well, fine, go with Pastor David Martin.
So the pastor was David Martin there.
Come on, NIV Bible is Satan's masterpiece.
He said that the NIV Bible is Satan's masterpiece. So that got me more curious, and I'll continue to read read on.
Come on, Church of Christ, dangerous cult heretic.
And he also called Church of Christ a dangerous cult heretic.
What title be Baba Gong?
And I see what he says here.
Come on, Memphis, go to get a guy hai hong a him gay.
And he called the Church of Christ down in Memphis, Tennessee, very dangerous and heretic. So I'm a very realistic person. I praise him for the first thing he said.
You are wonderful. You are smart, wise. 你知道你 smart 又聪明。 NIV is Satan's masterpiece.
So I said, I praised him. I said, I complimented him. Said, you're smart and wise in knowing that the NIV Bible is Satan's masterpiece. And I said, I thought I was the only one that knew this. You know this as well.
Wonderful.
So I said, wonderful. Good job. But I do have a small question for you. Hopefully you can answer it.
你这个教会名字, Solid Rock Baptist Church, 圣经有没有?
So I asked him, is the name of the church Solid Rock Baptist Church found in the Bible?
Is this church name in the Bible? Hey, David, I still don't have answer for me. It's about half year gone. Hello? 没回音.
So it's been almost 6 months now, and he hasn't responded to me yet.
我们不需要问你,
so we don't need to call people heretics.
我说,你们教会的名字,圣经有没有啊?
We just asked them, is the name of the church found in the Bible?
我说,搞定了。
That's it.
摆明只有撒旦能够有恶毒的心肠,说保罗所传的道是异端。
So obviously, only Satan has such an evil heart to say that whatever Paul preached was heresy.
你看,
was heresy.
Evil heart, 恶毒心肠,恶毒心肠, evil heart的人,千万要小心。
So this is talking about an evil heart, and only Satan will have the evil heart.
什么时候, 什么理由, 坏人的异端?
So why and at what time do people accuse others of being heretic?
都是在不够人的圣经辩的时候。
Always at a time when they run out of Bible reasons in a debate.
啦, 现在我教你怎么辩咯?
So I'm going to teach you how to debate them, right?
这张这句,
so this scripture, this just chapter and verse.
你有另一个一章一节,
and then you come back to me with a chapter and verse.
我们一章一节,你有一章一节,
so we debate back and forth with chapter and verse.
因为 run out 了,没了。
When the other person runs out of chapter and verse,
你就还在一定。
Then that's when you accuse somebody of being a heretic.
全世界还不都是这样?
And that's what happens in the world.
没人能够逃避。 你们教的名字圣经有没有?
And no one can get away from this one question. Is the name of your church in the Bible?
我问了很多次了,
and I've asked this question very many times.
没人说了,
and no one can escape from this.
为了增长你自己的知识,
so check this out for your own knowledge sake. What kind of people say others are heretic?
我传到60年, 只有
And for my 60 years of preaching, I've only heard other heretics calling other people heretics.
Repeat one more time. Only heretic say other people heretic. 记得，就系因为佢自己异端。
It's only because that they are heretics themselves do they go and call other people heretics.
提到基督教会这个名字,
so when it comes to the name Church of Christ, out of just human basic decency, everybody should show respect. Especially when you hear the word Christ. You need to have a small measure of respect. Because if you don't have a small level of respect, then you're not human.
所以如果唔係撒旦，點能夠講基督的教係異端
？So if not sin, who else able to say that that you're heretic？
只有撒旦先能夠講出呢句説話。
Only Satan himself can say that Church of Christ is heretic。
嗱，保羅講呢啲。
So Apostle Paul said this.
不论是我们是天使传福音给你们，与我们所传给已经传给你们的不同，他就要受咒诅。
But though we or an angel from heaven preach any other gospel unto you than what which we have preached unto you, let him be accused, accursed.
嗱，记得小心 ，we have preached unto you.
So
嗰个 gospel， 我哋曾经传俾你嗰个 gospel， 如果我第二次再嚟。我傳嘅唔同，我自己都要落地獄。
And what he said this is that the gospel that we have preached unto you, that's when who comes, it could be me coming next time and preaching something different, then even I will go to hell.
使徒保罗讲得好清楚。
Apostle Paul made this very clear.
只有一个福音。
There is only one gospel.
2000年前一个福音。
There was only one gospel 2000 years ago.
2000年后一个福音。
And 2000 years later, there's only one gospel.
就算系我哋自己。
Even if we ourselves come back,
曾经加拉太传过福音
and go to all the Galatians to preach,
后来再嚟过
and we come back again later on.
如果我哋所传嘅同以前唔同
so when we preach the second time is different from the first time.
就系天上嚟嘅天使
and even if it was angel from heaven coming to do that.
如果所传嘅同圣经唔同，亦都要落地狱。
Whatever they preach, whichever gospel they preach that's different from what's in the Bible, then they will all go to hell.
我保证我所传嘅福音不是人嘅意思。
And I certify you, brethren, the gospel which preach I to you was not after men.
唔系人领受，唔系我自己教导，系耶稣基督启示。
For I neither received it of man, neither was I taught it, but by the revelation of Jesus Christ.
睇到呢度好清楚。
So it's very clear here.
嗰啲人話保羅係異端。
So those people says that Apostle Paul was a heretic.
佢就係話耶穌基督係異端。
And they say that Jesus Christ himself was a heretic.
所以嗰啲一定係撒旦。
So these people must be Satan.
嗱，今日我哋一樣係咁嘅情形。
So it's the same way today.
我哋所講嘅、所做嘅，聖經邊章邊節都有記載。
So everything we preach, we have scripture and verse to back it up.
所以如果有人話係異端。
So if I says that you are a heretic,
佢哋講保羅係異端。
Then they're saying that Apostle Paul is a heretic.
佢哋講耶穌係異端。
Then they're saying that Jesus was a heretic.
咩人會咁樣做
？What kind of people do that？
只有撒旦能夠咁樣。
Only Satan himself can do that.
而家使徒彼得保證啦。
So Apostle Peter here certified this.
保羅一切信人所講的講論這事，信中難明白，冇學問、不堅固嘅人強解。強解別的經書，自取滅落沉淪。
And talking about Paul here, he says, and also in all his epistles, speaking in them of these things, which some things hard to understand, which they are unlearned and unstable wrist, as they do also the other scriptures unto their own destruction.
嗱，睇住呢度啊，睇清楚。如果你解釋聖經解釋錯咗，你係要 destruction。
So if you do not interpret the scriptures right away, then you will end up in your own destruction.
So you, the 圣经你一定要解得清楚
That's why you have to explain the Bible carefully.
而且要解得对
And you got to be correct.
第三啦
Number three now.
呢个系主耶稣嘅确认
And this is Jesus' way to verify the same thing.
从他们所结的果子可以认出他们来
He says, by their fruit you will recognize false preachers.
在我们中国人里面这是非常简单的事
And in Chinese culture, this is a very simple thing to understand.
所有的人都要很留意
So everybody needs to pay attention.
而且是非常简单
It's very simple.
因为我们中国人有种瓜得瓜种豆得豆
Because in Chinese, there's an idiom that says that if you plant a squash seed, you get a squash. You plant a bean, you get a bean.
英文世界冇呢個思想。
And there's no similar thinking in the
language. 但係我哋中國咧就好清楚。
But in the Chinese language and culture, it's very simple.
彼得、保羅、約翰，仲有好多其他傳道人，佢哋傳同一種道種，佢哋都出產基督的救。
So Peter, Paul, John, Jesus himself, and others, they preach the same one gospel and they produce churches of Christ.
嗱，大家安靜諗一下。諗清楚，將佢 put it in your mind, okay? Everybody put it in your mind.
Everybody put this in your mind now, right?
彼得、保罗、约翰，全一个道种。
So Peter, Paul, John, they all preach the same gospel seed.
他们出产什么呀？
What did they produce?
哈姆拉基督的教会。
They produced the churches of Christ.
这个耶稣的教导。
And this is the teaching from Jesus.
路加福音8章11节。
In Luke chapter 8 verse 11.
耶稣教导的。
This is what Jesus himself taught us.
全都好像农夫撒种子。
That preaching is likened to a farmer sowing seed.
种子是神的道。
And the seed is God's word.
将它记在心里面。
So remember this, right?
我以前讲过好多次噶啦。
And I've said this many times.
呢样系好紧要，而且好清楚。
It's very important and very simple concept.
而且好简单。
Very simple.
传道就等于撒种子。
So preaching is like a farmer sowing seed.
种子就系神嘅道。
And the seed is God's word.
神嘅道种咗落去，佢哋出基督的教会。
So if you take a seed which is God's word and you plant it, what you produce is Church of Christ.
任何人、任何时间、任何地方，传同一个道种，佢必定出基督的教会。如果你唔明白呢个常识，你一定唔系人。
So anyone at any time and anywhere preaching the same gospel seed has produced Church of Christ. Anyone who does not understand this can't be human.
因为你都冇人嘅思想。
Because you do not have the mind of human.
特别系直到而家。
Especially nowadays.
你种花生，你出花生。
So if you plant peanuts, you're going to get peanuts.
你种西瓜，你出西瓜。
If you're going to plant watermelon, so you're going to get watermelon.
你唔会种冬瓜出西瓜。
You're not going to plant a winter squash and get a watermelon.
呢个道理个个都明白。
So everybody should understand this.
系喎，而家我哋冇几耐就有南瓜喎。
So pretty soon we see pumpkins all over the place now.
我唔话呢啲南瓜系我哋做乜嘢。
Not going to tell you what pumpkins should be used for.
总之，如果你系撒神嘅道种。
So, but if you are going to be sowing God's words and God's seed,
你传呢个圣经嘅福音,
then you're going to preach the gospel.
你必须要出产基督的教会,
then you must produce churches of Christ.
如果你唔出产基督的教会,
if you do not produce churches of Christ,
嗱，听清楚吓,
so listen carefully.
保罗话你要落地狱,
Apostle Paul says you will go to hell.
嗱，你要知道聖經邊章邊章。
And you need to know what chapter verse that comes from.
任何人夠膽懷疑張青人。
Anybody who dares to question John Chan.
佢必須要知道呢啲經文。
They better come back at me with scripture and verse.
我唔話佢聽。
I'm not going to tell them.
佢必須要知道。
But they need to know themselves.
如果你話你係傳聖經嘅道。
If you say that you are preaching the gospel.
你出產嘅教會唔係基督嘅教會。
And yet the church that you produce is not Church of Christ.
你仲撒謊講大話。
Then you are a heretic.
使徒保羅話你要落地獄。
And Apostle Paul says you will go to hell.
千祈唔好話我冇愛心啊。
So please don't say I'm not about love.
今日我講俾你聽，就係希望你能夠有機會悔改。
And my sharing with you today is in hope that you will repent.
如果你今日能夠聽到我講嘅嘢，
So if you can hear me preach today,
證明你仲未死啊。
That means that you are not yet dead.
你仲有機會可以悔改。
And you still have a chance to repent.
我们这个时代，什么样的人会话别人是异端呢？
And in our time today, what kind of people will say others are heretic?
查證你就會發現，只有自己異端嘅人話人哋異端。
So check and you will know that only heretics need to say others are heretics.
我哋只需要問，我哋唔需要問話人哋異端，我只需要問你教嘅名字聖經有冇？
We don't need to call them our heretics. All we need to ask them a simple question: Is the name of the church in the Bible?
嗱，好似嗰個Southern Baptist Church
嗰個David
Martin，我唔需要同佢辯乜嘢，乜都。
So I don't need to get into nasty deal with this guy David Martin, Southern Baptist Church. I just ask him a simple question.
我淨係話，I ask you one question, one little question, little simple, okay? Little simple question. 你哋Southern Baptist Church 呢個教會名字聖經有冇啊？
So I'm like, actually a very simple, very easy question. Is the name of the church, Southern Baptist Church, found in the Bible?
嗱，直到而家佢冇回答。
And I haven't seen a response from him.
佢有自由唔回答。
He has a freedom, chose of not answering me.
我唔會再去追問佢。
I'm not going to bash him for an answer. Because if God wants to save him,
神有機會,
then God will help him and have him get an opportunity to understand.
但他竟然能夠說基督的教會是異端,
he dares to say that the churches of Christ are heretic.
而且說是很危險的異端,
and he also calls them a very dangerous cult.
他一定沒有機會得救了,
then he will not have a chance for salvation.
你知道基督的教會的名字是誰起的?
Do you know who put up the name Church of Christ?
聖靈起的,
it is the Holy Spirit.
真理的聖靈起的,
so the Holy Spirit of the truth.
你說他是異端,
and you calling him or calling that a heretic.
你一輩子沒有機會得救,
then all your life you will not have a chance to be saved.
這是聖經裡的真理,
so this is the truth in the Bible, you have to be careful.
還有這些理由,
there are more reasons.
聖經無知的人說人家是異端,
so Bible knowledge illiterates, people who don't know the Bible, they say others are heretics.
所以我今天提了很多東西,
so I've mentioned many things today.
我講了很多次, 我不將經文告訴你,
and I've said many times today that there are scripture and verse, but I'm not telling you today.
你夠膽懷疑我,
and you dare to question me,
你就必須要知道那些聖經,
then you must know those scriptures.
我年輕無知, 聖經不夠人辨的時候, 亦都是這樣,
and when I was young, ignorant, and not yet able to stand up for my own faith, I was taught the same way.
我聖經不夠他來了,
so,
就說他是異端,
so I didn't know the scriptures well enough yet at the time, so I just called everybody else heretics.
這是老師教的,
and that's what my teacher taught me to do.
後來我發現這樣教法不對,
and I later discovered that teaching or that way of preaching is not right.
我們今天說人家異端不是要殺他,
so today when we say that those are heretic, it doesn't mean that we want to kill them.
又不是說要咒咒他,
we don't want to curse them.
我們是憐憫他,
we have mercy on them.
咒咒人是異端是非常惡毒愛心的事,
to call somebody a heretic is a very serious matter.
我們身為一個信耶穌的人,
so as believers, in Jesus, we have to have the decency in our heart to not call people other people heretics.
你看到人家是異端,
you see some other people are heretics.
你抱著他,
you want to hold on to them, you want to hug them so that they won't leave.
是不是應該是這樣啊?
Is that the way to do it?
你看自己落地獄啊?
So are you going to go watch them go to hell?
趕他走啊?
Are you going to give them a kick? And
你不是信耶穌的,
that's not what people who believe in Jesus do.
我在世上出面, 我要快點拿著他,
你是異端的, 快點來悔改, 快點請, so what we should do is we see somebody who's a terror, we want to encourage them, we want to help them.
但這一點就足夠知道說人家異端的人一定是撒旦,
and by this alone you will be enough to say others are heretics and Satan.
但我傳道60年的經驗了,
and in my 6 years this is my experience.
沒有一個 能夠在我面前說基督的教是異端,
not one person can say that Church of Christ is a heretic in front of me.
我需要你知道為什麼,
I want you to know why.
但我聽到別人說基督教是異端, 好像我看到網上, 有人說, David Martin 說基督教是危險的異端,
but I know people are saying this, and just like online I can see that people are saying, oh, David Martin here says that the Church of Christ is a heretic.
我即刻就寫, 你們教會的名字, 聖經有沒有click submit, 看看即刻去,
and I asked them a question, and I said, is the name of your church found in the Bible? And I submitted the question.
Hey, Robert, you know what? Click submit. You know what that means? They give you time to, they give you space, okay? Opportunity to answer, to send your opinion, okay?
So there's two questions.
然後呢, click submit here.
So you have to write what you want to write in your comments, and you actually need to press a button and click submit, so that gives you a chance to review or edit your comments.
我即刻提醒他,
and I immediately ask them a question. I ask them a question, is the name of your church, Salt Rock Baptist Church, found in the Bible? initially I was waiting for a response from him. I gave him my email address. Hopefully he'll respond to me. And I haven't heard back yet. I hear others say that the Church of Christ is a heretic. And whenever I hear that, I ask the same question. Please give me his phone number. I'll call him and ask him myself. Or I will go knock on his door and visit with him.
But that's me. Hey, Moses, that's John Chen. 如果有人說基督教是異端，我會上門去問佢。
If somebody would say that the Church of Christ is a heretic, I will go give him a visit.
Or
I would invite them to come help me. Because if they believe in Jesus, then they will have this love. If they're not willing to come save me, then they themselves are Satan. I am always curious about this. And what does a modern Satan look like?
所以現在你聽清楚嚇。
So listen carefully now.
任何人說基督教是異端，
Anybody that dares to say that Church of Christ is a heretic,
他一定是撒旦。
They must be Satan.
我真的想看看撒旦的樣子是怎樣。
And I really want to see what a modern day Satan looks like.
有機會一起去看看。
So we have a chance we can go for see together.
那些撒旦的樣子是怎樣。
So what does a modern day Satan look like?
結論了。
So we now come to conclusion.
人，如果你聽到故事啊， 醒了啊，現在結論了，人都應該彼此斯文相待。
So let's all be gentle human.
全世界應該贊成嘛。
So whole world should agree to this.
We all should be gentle, right? We all should be gentle human, right? 大家應該 gentle. I'm gentleman, you gentle lady, okay? We're gentlemen. 一齊大家應該 gentle.
So we should all be gentle each other, right?
怎樣 gentle 呢？ 坐下來飲茶。
How we gonna be gentle, we sit down, we drink a cup of tea. If you have no money for a cup of tea, I'll pay for your tea. In each one, you open up his own Bible. I have my Bible, you have your Bible. And everybody's, a lot of people have the Bible on their cell
phone.
Open up your Bibles. Don't call everybody else here heretics. Let's use what's recorded in the New Testament Bible as the word to evaluate. First, be sure that your church, name your church is the Church of Christ.
Because
you're not the Church of Christ, then I know you don't dare to test. If you're the Church of Christ, then you must agree with what I'm saying.
Hey Kevin, hello, 沒人能夠辯。
No one can debate this, right?
David, understand now?
So you must debate and win the argument that it must be Church of Christ. Because you come here and debate with me, then you're not from Church of Christ. I'm telling you what my first question.
Is
the name of your church found in the Bible?
你就完畢了。
And you finish.
你怎麼辯呢？
And how are you going to debate that, right?
我是能夠辯。
No one can debate that with me.
我是憐憫你，同情你。
It's out of my compassion and I want.
好像現在有人要上擂台比武。
So, they want to go.
Okay, 你必須要上去最少能夠站一陣啦。
So if you want to go on stage perform, you got to at least be able to walk up to the stage, right? So if you want to debate or you want to perform, you got to at least have the wherewithal to go on stage. It's all my love, I have compassion for you. First, we're going to change the name of the Church of Christ.
你到这里头, okay?
And then you can come and debate with me.
如果你不是基督的教会呢,
if you're not in Church of Christ,
你不敢来,
and you don't dare to come,
来了,没人来,
and no one dares to come,
就算那个在网上面, criticize我的, 他们快点撤退,
so they, even if they're online and criticize me, they back off.
上帝的怜悯,
and by the grace of God,
愿神赐福过,
and may the Lord bless you and keep you always.
Okay, 现在David来做结束祈祷。